You know, all the Kings felt like they got younger yesterday. On the way down here by bus from Edmonton to Calgary, the Kings stopped off in Red Deer, Alberta, and they had a practice on an outdoor rink. It was the talk of the town. Kids were there, adults were there, everybody lined up around the practice rink.
It breaks up the monotony of a long NHL season, but the most important part, Bob, is exactly what you were talking about. The kids, the interaction. For Kings players just to get out on the ice and just say, you know what, I love this game. I remember back when I was a kid, the love of the game. There's a lot of things that kids can bring to it and can show you. Sometimes you're during an NHL season, you're thinking, and it's a serious thing, it's a business, but at the same time, to get back to square one, to your roots, understand how much you love that game. That's what the Kings experienced yesterday.